And we got the best lowrider of them all. It's a 1998 Buick. Nah, I'm just playing.
Well, I was looking for you, dude. I didn't see you standing right there.
Hey, Mac,
hey, that back end looks cool, Dale.
Huh?
That looks cool, man.
Yeah.
See how he did his amps and shit?
It's all formed and everything in the back.
I helped me finish it off.
What's up, man?
Really, where we're gonna see you up.
I'm up this early all the time. I went for a fucking charter, man.
It's so pretty.
I'm almost finished with the computer and the dash, too.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Touchscreen.
Hey, Chris.
Armando broke down again. And as you can see, we're holding up traffic.
We're holding up traffic.
Hell yeah. Tag of the imports right here. Ooh, I got a Saturn. Ooh, all right, yeah.
That's as far as that, huh? Yeah. Oh, hey, man.
Hi, Ben. Hi, how you doing, girl? Slow down, I gotta get a picture of her ass, man. Yeah.
EG to G, pal.
I'm an A.
Minisouths.com in the house. The free online magazine for all the import race fans. Check it out by those involved in the sport. Minisouths.com. MINI style. Check them out online.
A little hamster engine vehicles. I'm sorry, I'm a muscle man. If you got an import and you don't have American muscle, I don't know.
Firefighter contest.
My baby
for
right
ladies.
Here. What it's gonna look like.
We got a juice-like contest by Chicago Chi-Town Players Extraordinaire. Oh yeah, as well, check it out. We got Devontae Lili, little man from Chicago, Jarista, and y'all know our headliner. The 606 click in the house as well. Our headlining main event. Public announcement in the house as well. They got a punk little manager though, so we might have to smack him around later. I'm just joking. I've never met the man. God bless him. Count to get down. And yeah, like we said, once again, don't forget, we're giving away a trip for two to Cancun, all expense paid. Christmas in Cancun at the Excite Entertainment booth located in the vendor lot. CDs for sale as well. House Zero, progressive, reggaeton, hip hop, R&B, reggae. We got some country. And Tim McGraw's from there. His wife.
This car's just shit. It's got a
V8.
V8? 22 feet long.
Damn.
Yeah.
Going on the burnout contest, huh?
That's right.
Hell yeah.
I might blow the engine. This might be the last time you see this car.
Hey, I got to see that shirt, man. That's a pimp shirt right there.
Damn right. It's green. What's that say?
Adam, you need to get shit so they keep it.
Ah, man, I love this guy.
He showed up.
Yeah.
Austin, hold up, man. Hold up.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure you guys know a bit.
Oh, yeah. Our voltage for life.
Our voltage for life.
Around.
Is it okay if I go around with cereal?
No, but that's
wrong. We're gonna go for a walk in the car.
And of course, your stage host, my name is Danny S., owner operator of Excite Entertainment, MTV DJ B90. Never seen none of this dirty is what we're gonna put together, gentlemen. Thanks, trust me. Ain't nobody left to ask. Site Entertainment booth inside the main vendor lounge.
That's terrible.
We're giving away a 2-on-2 Christmas in. That's
well, I make a deal. Every time I buy something for the car, I have to buy something for the house. You know, so.
There you go.
So I actually got more 27 in there.
There you go.
She said, don't come home. Sorry, guys. There you go.
That's pretty in pink. Yeah, that's right. There she goes, too. Armando.
Huh?
So when are you gonna start waxing the primer on this?
I got a hangover, man. I'm gonna go pass out.
You're gonna go pass out?
Yeah,
damn, man.
Oh, hell yeah.
Here, man.
Escalade mean.
Make sure to check out the Spring Entertainment.
Thank you. We're gonna shoot.
All right, y'all, if you guys want to start coming to the main track, we're doing the wheelie competition.
Get it?
The highest three wheel.
You guys want to come by?
Hey, no trash talking. All right, y'all. Hey, we're missing a couple cars. Brian, Brian, get in your car, bring it over here. Let's go.
There goes that paint job.
All right, now we need Ryan Levin. You're gonna go last. Second to last. Damon Warfield. Bring your car right over here, man. We got Callie in the house. Khalifa Gangsters.
What time is that? What was that? Damn.
Whoa. Oh.
805. 805.
420.
No brakes.
I'm trying to.
Yeah.
Woo. They won't let me move.
Funky town.
Get all the cars in position for that big ass monster truck. What's up? You gotta hear me walk? I'm a fat guy, I don't walk.
What's up, Rob?
Hey Robbie, how come you didn't go on a three-wheel contest?
Hey, how's it going?
Right. Really hot.
You look like you could use a beer.
I could use a beer.
All right.
I can use a couple beers.
Yeah. Yeah.
Robbie's like, I know.
That's a big
today, much of this tape, bro. Hey, man, go back.
I got one.
All right.
You're trying to get up. Go up. Right
there we go. Where are you going,
Sean? What's up, hey, man?
Hello.
Hey, we kind of got a problem.
So?
Billy already checked us out. So if you want to take a shower, you got like 15 minutes, 20 minutes.
Dad, you were going to tell me you had like 2 minutes or something.
Nope. So, should probably get out of bed.
All right.
That's nice. Hey, I saw it yesterday. I want to get some pictures
of it. Yeah, I didn't get to show it yesterday. I didn't even get to get it judged. I was all pissed off.
You guys are still going today, right?
Yeah, I'm still going today, and hopefully we can get in and get
Yeah.
judged.
Yeah, the rest of our crew already left. I'm the last one here, so.
You from that high voltage?
Yeah.
Yeah, they just left about 10 minutes.
I don't have my car here, so that's nice.
Thanks, man.
Purple pearl and the white?
It's got purple pearl over the whole thing.
Yeah, that's real nice.
It's got the gold skull thing, skulls all around the whole thing. Two big ones on the hood.